we'll have no other option but to take Daisy away from your care.
Look, I have some money stowed away. It's enough to keep us afloat for a week or two, until I secure a new job.
Well, we'll be back in a week, Ms. Nichols.
Honey, I'm sorry you had to hear that.
Please don't let them keep me away.
Never, honey. Never. Hey. Hey, we're okay. I promise.
Okay. Leaving so soon, Miss Nichols? Not confident in your work?